an encounter that has taken place or is taking place in Shopian in Jammu and Kashmir. Nazir, what are you hearing?
Well, Sarah, this encounter is still on. Two militants have been killed, but there's possibility there will be one more. But more than this encounter, there has been clashes erupted in the area. And one civilian protester has been injured. He has been hit either by bullet or pellet. He has been shifted to hospital. And several others have also received, you know, injuries during the clash. It has happened days before the polling in this area, Shopian and Pulwama districts, which will go to polls on May 6th as part of the election, three-phase elections in Parliament, Anantnag parliamentary constituency. So maintaining law and order remains the biggest challenge besides the encounter. What we are hearing, one of the militants killed was the last remaining militant, was part of the Burhan group. Burhan Wani, posted by Afghan Mujahideen, was killed in July 2016, that led to massive unrest in Kashmir. So a top Hizbul militant killed in this encounter, but this has led to clash. This encounter is on, and what we are hearing that two militants have been killed, but one more may still be inside. The police and army and CRPF launched a joint operation early in the morning after they received a tip-off about the presence of these militants in a residential house. And they are saying as soon as they launched the operation, they came under firing, and in the ensuing encounter, so far two militants have been killed, Sarah.